Merci beaucoup. Thank you. Thank you.
I like him a lot.
One of the problems with handshake, everybody is basically handing you potentially infectious microorganisms. Think about it. Next time you cough or sneeze or go to the toilet, what probably gets on your hand all the time? So actually, and you're always picking up microbes all the time. Every time you touch a surface, you may be picking up to 50% of the organisms on that surface.
Victoria, I can tell you that I'm shaking hands continuously. I was at a hospital the other night where I think there were actually a few coronavirus patients, and I shook hands with everybody.
In our line of work, you shake hands when someone wants to shake your hand, and I expect the president will continue to do that. I'll continue to do it.